welcome to a new episode of Prototype.
Find anything?
Jesus Christ, don't do that.
Sorry.
Okay, your apartment?
There's nothing left there.
Well, it doesn't matter. I've been looking at your laptop.
Laptop?
Yeah. It came in a package the day after you went AWOL. Look.
I've seen that girl before.
Well, it makes sense. There are only two names in the file. One is yours. The second is this woman, Elizabeth Green. She's still in isolation at the Gentech building. Do you know who she is?
Hey, whoever she knows more than I do.
Just a girl. What kind of fucking monsters are these people?
Can't remember.
Axiom will sweep to the river. Brimstone will encircle the entire sector and detain anyone moving through the area. I want this contained by daybreak.
Sir, there are nearly 100,000 people in the Blue Zone.
I'm not interested in excuses. Get it done. I have a situation I think your team is well suited for, Captain. How long until your men are in place?
We're prepped and waiting for orders. We can be wheels up and boots on the ground anywhere in the city in 15. With respect, sir, a suppression operation in a city of 12 million is slightly more than my men can handle.
The situation has already evolved, Captain. You're not participating in the containment action. Your team has a single target. Alex Mercer, codenamed Zeus. He's carrying a new strain. He's eliminated 50 of my men and smashed through a 2-foot steel door. You interested?
I'm your man, sir.
I don't need to tell you what's at stake.
All right, Alex, what do we need to do?
Find someone important who I can use to get into that facility.
Undetected.
These spooks aren't just digging in, they're taking over.
Controls.
Negative. I don't got him. Stand by. Anyone see it? Anyone goddamn see it?
Inside.
Yellow, they're attacking you. They are red, they're okay, they're raising alert.
Gonna have to be careful around these things.
Elizabeth Green.
Slow them down.
I need to know what you know.
Yes, Private, you're guarding a hole in the fucking roof. You've been briefed about what we're up against. We're not secure until these skylights are sealed, so unless you want to pull shit patrol until your mama forgets what you look like, stand your sorry ass right here until you're told to do otherwise. Now move it!
Sir!
I can contain them inside a military base.
Kill you.
Wait, I know that one. Well,
I'm just getting started.
Look up there! More of them!
Keep killing.
Well, that's not very good, Mercer.
Escape. repeat. Target has it.
I just fill in the minimap and pause screen map. All complete events award bronze, silver, or gold medals. Achieving gold in all events unlocks platinum level events. These are the most challenging events. Complete these for large EP rewards. New events are unlocked as you progress of the game. Events are a great way to acquire EP for purchasing new powers, moves, and abilities. Oh my goodness. Okay, can I? Dang it. Yeah, this is it. So let's see upgrades. Ooh. Oh my gosh, this is important. R2. Okay. Speed and distance for air dash. Speed, but okay. Oh shit, I should have that. Dang it, I have 13, so obviously. Can I have that? Yeah. See behind your prey. Oh, R1. Coordinates from above appear amazing. Incredible. Vehicle. Okay. Glide is the fastest way to get around the city. Combine glide with air dash to maximize movement abilities. It's in the air, or R2, and press release. X to glide. Perfect. Alright. So, let's go with Alex. Here we go. I'm gonna end the episode right here. Thank you so much for watching. I really, really, really appreciate it, and I'll see you soon.